return of mankind.
To a barren planet shorn of life. Oh, humans are weak and simple. They would not survive this resurrection, nor do they deserve it.
That is not ours to judge. I do this to spare war from the Council's punishment.
And what of the Nephilim? Would you save but one and not the rest?
The Nephilim are a threat to the balance.
If we had taken Eden, none of this would have happened. Yet you rode against us, slaughtered our flesh, then bound our souls in your amulet.
Who are you?
I think you know. Once, you called me brother.
Absalom.
I have forsaken that name. Now, I am corruption. The day you raised your scythe against us, I was born, and soon I will be all. The tree of life has fallen to my darkness, from withered root to fruitless limb, and even death himself will not escape it.
Some call it the spark within that fights the darkness, that burns for life itself. But what of Death, who became the Reaper on the day he slaughtered the Nephilim? He killed his brother, his comrades, and Absalom.
Death! Why do you slay your own?
The Nephilim have no claim to Eden.
There are realms for angels and demons. Why not for us?
Eden belongs to man.
It belongs to those who take it!
The eons have not answered the question. Was it worth it? One moment. No! Begot corruption. And crowned him Kinslayer. The bitter victory could not be undone.
Pale Rider, isn't it odd that so many have come here by your hand? And yet you so rarely visit the Dead Kingdom.
I had no plan to visit this wretched place. I sought the Tree of Life, I found it. Now I'm here.
The tree is no destination, my friend. Only a portal to other worlds. If the tree is what you seek, then you have arrived.
That I have been betrayed.
Not so hasty. The tree is wise beyond imagining. If it brought you here, then here is where you belong. Perhaps I can help.
I doubt it.
You would be wise to heed me. I have a merchant's skill to grant your deepest desire. Tell me, Rider, what do you seek?
I would redeem my brother, restore the balance.
Yes, I have heard the tale. Your brother rode though no call was given, and mankind paid the price.
Guard your tongue, merchant.
I give no judgment, friend. Only pass on that which I have been told. You were right to seek the tree, but it is only the gateway. What you seek is the Well of Souls.
The Well of Souls can restore humanity.
And more! The well channels the dead into this kingdom from every world, above and below. It is also how souls are brought back into creation when they are ready to be reborn.
You still haven't said what you are.
The history of my people was has burned to ash along with our world. Forgotten even by those who destroyed them. Now, only the smoke remains. We were not the first, nor will we be.
The way of things is balance.
And what balances life? Eventually.
So it would seem. None of this explains what you're doing.
I am Ostagoth, and it would amuse me to offer you my wares.
Tree of life, tree of death, portals to other worlds. I know none of this. How is it I have remained so blind? Or does your tongue only spit lies? Why?
Because if the Nephilim...
I forsook the Nephilim.
Forsaken, yes. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
What if I wish to return to the Forge Lands?
The Tree of Life has many portals, Rider. Some may help you retrace your path. Many portals are closed, but the ones to the Forge Lands remains open. Please, take a look. Oh, but the price is already so low. To think about it.
Thank you.
I want you to have it.
Pretend that I believe you. Where should my search begin?
You must scale the Serpent's Peak and summon the Eternal Throne. There, the Lord of Bones slumbers. He will guide you to the well, or he will have your soul. Before you go, Horseman, consider this. My people may be lost, but their relics yet remain. You may come across them in your travels. They are worthless to most, but valuable to me. Return them, and I will trade relic for coin.